The bigger parties in town is happening right here at Penny Whistle Irish Pub on Richmond. I've got Theodore with me. There's going to be some drinking, I would imagine, on tonight.
Absolutely.
All right, take us through some of the selections here that you'll have available.
Sure. So we're going to be featuring Irish gin. We've got the Glenadil, the Gunpowder. We've got more Irish whiskey than you could shake a stick at. We're featuring the green spots, the yellow spots here. Obviously, we've got
classic.
Guinness is going to happen. This is called the Wild Irish Rose. It's a cocktail we make here in-house featuring Connemara peated whiskey.
Okay.
Once again, more Irish whiskey. We've got the Guinness Blonde. We're featuring the Nitro Cold Brew.
That's
Guinness,
cool.
Which is an allocated item. You're not going to find that just anywhere.
Alrighty.
Our lager, again, a
classic.
And then our homemade Irish stew made by Chef Big Sexy, Jason.
There you go. All right. Is it good?
It's amazing.
Okay, there you go. Irish stew. All right, so mask protocol for folks that are coming?
Okay, so as you come into the bar to order, we're going to require a mask. The majority of our party will be in the parking lot. If you're in the parking lot, masks are okay.
All right, and what's happening in the parking lot?
In the parking lot, we're going to have live music. We're going to have the bagpipers show up, I think, around 3 o'clock. And then just lots of green beer, lots of green jello shots, and an Irish party.
I've never had green beer.
You're kidding me.
No.
It's amazing.
It tastes amazing.
It's amazing. That's
so, Phil, what is green beer? Here's our official taster. Come on. There you go. Get a good one.
That's good green beer.
Good green beer. All right. There you go. You heard it from Phil. What does it cost to come to the party?
$3.95.
People, my favorite word. Zero. All right. So there you go. Penny Whistle. Irish Pub, right here on Richmond, St. Patrick's Day, the party's kicking. Come on, Slouch it up, Slouch it up, Jenna, and Penny Whistle, Ruben Dominguez, Fox 26 News.